Right now, let's welcome a familiar face from our 2018 season. America, you fell in love with him once. Get ready to do it again. Say hello to Michael J. Woodard. Michael J. Woodard. Good to see you. Welcome back.
Thank you.
How have you been?
That's my song. That was my song.
You've been making music.
I've been making music. Shortly after the show, I was signed by my mentor, Katy Perry.
What's Katy like to work with?
She's amazing to work with. She instills such great knowledge in me and such great wisdom, and I'm grateful for it each and every day. Straight after she signed me, I went straight into the studio, and since then I've made over 130 songs. Written over 130. And one of those songs is coming out. My first single ever is coming out on this Friday.
What's it called?
It's called Why Are You Texting Me? Why Are You Texting Me? And that's the video right there. To pre-save it, you can go to my Instagram at Michael J. Woodard. Go to my Instagram to pre-save, click the link in the bio, and you'll pre-save it.
Needs no work in the promotion department, right? He's got that down.
Amazing. I'm so proud of him.
Katy.
Love you.
What have you seen from him since you started working with him?
He's totally turned into an artist slash songwriter. He goes to the studio every single day, writes, and it's just been kind of like an artist development period, but Why Are You Texting Me comes out this Friday, and it is going to be big.
Why are they texting you?
The thing about it is I don't want them to be texting me.
That's
so
right.
I'm questioning why they text
okay.
me.
Okay.
So you'll see in the song, it's just not good for me. So I'm contemplating, should I respond? Should
yeah, whatever's not, whatever's not good for you, don't do, because it's working right now. You're doing the right thing. You're doing all the right stuff. Michael J., great to see you, buddy. Congratulations.
Bye, I'm off the rules. Bye.
All right. I mean, that's endless fun, right?